got a cat, you want to make sure that one of the first things you do is bring that cat to a veterinarian for a blood test. And that blood test tests for feline leukemia, or what we veterinarians often call FeLV. It also tests for FIV, which is feline immunodeficiency virus, very similar to the HIV virus in humans. It is so important that you get your cat tested for this, especially before you bring them home or introduce them to another cat. And that's because feline leukemia is so infectious and it's almost 100% fatal. It causes cancer, it causes anemia, it causes chronic immunosuppression, and so it can be really deadly. FIV, again, similar to HIV in humans, thankfully has a better prognosis. Cats can live with FIV for a really long time, but again, it predisposes them to some medical conditions. So we always want to test for this right away. Now, there are a couple of vaccines out there, but it's important to note that the feline leukemia vaccine helps prevent the severity of disease, but it doesn't cure or prevent the disease completely. So talk to your veterinarian about whether or not your cat should be vaccinated for it. And the safest thing is to keep your cat indoors so they're not fighting with other cats, and that will help minimize the risk of feline leukemia or FIV.